today is not increases, and I learned
today did not increase.
Yes, and I learned that how to make the questions. Means we need to make, we should make the questions while we are watching the video.
What about the word that I learned today? Which is foghorn.
Excuse me, Sanjana. I have a question. We both spoke together, so I don't think so.
Today I learned about.
Now when one person is speaking, we have to wait for him to complete, and then we have to grab the opportunity.
Yes.
Yes. So I learned about just for all. Mm-hmm.
Today I have learned if you are going to represent your lesson, first need to be. We should take care of checklist. Then only we are going to get this.
I learned something from you all, people who presented. So I learned from Jyoti that how to ask ICQs questions, and also that you made a story that was really very good. So I learned that from you. I learned from Vanti that. Is it spontaneously? How can
one
we?
One sentence.
Yes. Okay, one more. I learned from Vandi that spontaneously, how can we apply our learning? Like he used think, parent, share.
I also learned
from Vanti that how can we apply everything in one presentation while it is of like linking previous learning, while it is for interaction and everything.
Today I learned that you have to be very wise with your words and class management is a priority in your checklist.
Today I learned about learning. Whatever we have learned in last 20 days isn't visible. That is visible now, because today we came to know about, come to know about this checklist, which our trainer wanted to taught us in last 20 days. From last 20 days, from last 20 days, and though I was prepared with this checklist, but sometimes I was not.
There is something that my UC partner wanted.
I learned one new thing, and that is we must design simple and interesting questions.
So I agree with you all, as you all have shared that today we have learned that how to make questions while watching the video, and I have also learned this checklist that we need to be very clear with the workflow exercises, because I was not very much clear about that, but from now onwards I will.
Very well shared by Radha. Today I learned that while preparing our lessons, we have to go through all the questions, all the exercises which is there in student workbook.
Which are
in student's workbook. And we also need to think from student's perspective, that what could be the possible question that may arise from students. And for that, we have to be ready.
Thank you, Gopal. And today I got to know the importance of video. And
radio.
Video. And it can help us to continue our lesson as we can continue as much as we can.
We only have 100 minutes.
Thank you, sir. Today I learned about the
but you
That whenever we prepare a mind map, we should go through student workbook as well.
Thank you so much, Kapil.
If
I talk about learning of the day, I would say how to think critically while watching the movie. So, if you are watching movie, you need to think critical. So that is my learning of the day.
Think
critically.
So today I learned that if a step is only for 5 minutes, so we should not give instruction for 10 minutes.
last but not the least, I learned that I should ask how to make questions to everyone.
Questions.
Yes, that is what I said. So I was asked thought-provoking questions, and I also learned that I can do that.
Oh. Is there anyone who is left?
Yes.
You are me. I'm left.
Yes, I did.
Excuse me, everyone. So what I have learned that how well we are prepared, that is the second thing. First thing is that we have to be very cautious and prepare that when we ask questions to the students.
Yes.
So 50% is our plan, that how well we are going to plan the lesson. But 50% is that how do we ask questions to the
students. Are you left?
I was the last one. I am the last one.
That's a very good question. Actually, you learned the left part.
The host, last one. So I learned many things today. As most of the things are shared by you. Has been shared by you. So I learned the correct uses of has and have from my trainer. When to use simple past tense and when to use has and have. That means present perfect tense. And I also learned about the questions that somebody shared, that question should be simple and should be thought provoking as well. We should make the questions according to the standard of our students. Yes. Thank you.
I have one more thing I would like to share. And for presenting, whenever we are going to present on the stage, like we are doing anchoring, we can use activities like riddles. So it would be very helpful to our students.
Yes.
Can we
clap for everyone?
Yes.
I want to ask from our wonderful trainers, how many lessons do we have to prepare?